There, she's down. Even though she can't drink it, my body keeps making it. Going through the motions really helps with the soreness, though.
What is she?
She's my daughter. And I'm her mama. It's okay. She's only connected to me. Not like the other BTs. You can see it, right? You're hooked up. Now you know why I can't leave. So, about the supercell. Do you think the grown-ups could talk for a minute? Thank you. Look at this. This was the chiral density when the supercell appeared. But almost immediately after, it dropped to normal levels. In other words, the storm vanished in less than a second.
That's impossible.
Okay, let's pull the data from your cufflinks and take a look then. Well, that's all pretty crazy, but at least you're not. Timestamps in the logs support your story. Best guess I can muster is you were trapped between two different spacetimes.
Two different spacetimes?
HQ is doing a deeper analysis. All they've got to work with is the frequency spectrum. But with a little effort, they should be able to figure out where you were sent. Another chiral spike. She's been crying more at night. Chiral density increases in regions connected to the chiral network, but the numbers are way, way higher than I projected.
That's bad, right?
Yeah. More connections means more chiralium. Early on, Bridges did acknowledge this as a potential problem, so I installed special limiters in the Q-pits to keep the chiral levels in check. Looks like the limiter on yours is faulty, though. The supercell and the temporal phenomenon that you experienced may be related to all this.
Are you saying if I keep extending the network, we might be in for more temporal phenomena?
Maybe. Or worse, it caused another Death Stranding.
Oh, but you got a solution.
Of course I've got a solution. Right over here, in fact. We just need to integrate a limiter into this new Q-pit I threw together. Thought I'd make you one since you said you were coming.
Great. Crisis averted.
No, crisis not averted. We need to rewrite the software to work with the new hardware.
Well, then get to it.
Yeah, no can do. I designed the hardware, but the software was written by someone else.
Well, where can we find him?
Her. The name's Wagner. She was a member of Bridges 1. You'll have to head to Mountain Knot City.
All right, I gotta take a Cupid there anyway.
Oh, good. That's great. Here we go again. I don't know what's gotten into her lately. She's so scared. Look at her. Maybe the other side wants her back. Or maybe she wants to go back. We can't keep on like this. That much I know.
You want to tell me what happened?
She was due. I was in the hospital waiting for our C-section. Then the terrorists hit us. Pinned under the rubble. Nothing to do but wait. And wait. Ah. Felt like forever. But no one came. At least I had air and water. Went by. The water ran dry, and the cold set in. I gave birth there in the rubble. But instead of bringing life into the world, I brought death. All right. When the time fall stopped, my baby started to cry. She cried, cried, cried. Her life was the price I had to pay to survive. She saved me. Together ever since. But she's a BT. The ties that bind her to this place bind me too. You could say I've never really been discharged.
And you're okay with that? I mean, you know she's gone. You want to live your life in the shadow of the dead?
Come on. You, of all people, you chose the dead over the living. Why else would you be here? I just remembered. Dead men told me repatriates have special blood. Mind if I take a sample?
Yeah, sure. Suck me dry. You already bleed me in my sleep. A bit cold, ain't ya?
Just a second. There. All done. I want to run a test.
Mama, are you?
I'm sorry, Sam. Would you mind leaving us alone for a while?
Yeah. I gotta get to work.
Sam?
Hey, forget what I said about chiral spikes. Reconnecting the world comes first. Maybe we're making things worse. Maybe not. But it's the only plan we've got. Good luck, Sam.
Sam, the delivery terminal outside still works. Go ahead and get it connected.
I'll give you further instructions from there. Sam, to bring Mountain Knot City into the network. Now this route will take you to a way station and on to a distro center north of the city. From there, it gets tricky. You'll have to take a detour to get around the mountains.
Still want me using this Cupid on the way? Software's not been rewritten yet.
It's fine. If you link up Mountain Knot City after your Cupid is fixed, the update should filter through the network, stabilizing the connection. It's just one more reason to get there ASAP. But for now, make do with the Cupid you've got.
Any word from Mama Lee?
None. We'll just have to hope she's all right and keep going. It's what she would want. Anyway, check in at Lake Knot City's Southern Distro Center before you hit the road. And good luck out there.
By the way, Sam, I've added a zipline schematic to your PCC. Figured it would come in handy. All you need to set one up is at least two anchors. Why bother carrying cargo across a river or up a steep hill when you can just send it through the air? Am I right? If you want a little hands-on experience, you can use the anchors outside my lab. Have yourself some fun.
The good news is, Fragile's available and willing to lend you a hand. If you want Fragile to send you, you'll need to head to a private room. South Knot City looks closest from what I can see. It'll be a lot quicker than walking, that's for sure. But you can't take any cargo with you, so there's that. It's up to you. Just remember the options there if you need it.
Goodness, I thought.
Thank you.
but yeah, simply.
Your work is great.
Sam, don't know if you're aware, but you can customize your pack and your private room. Why not give it a try?
Oh, they feel.
Ready to take the plunge? So, the only things you can bring with you is yourself. And maybe a few other trinkets that are really important to you. Okay, close your eyes. Picture your destination. Hold it in your mind.
Did I tell you we have built? Give it.
Thank you.
Yes.
ما في شيء ما اخذ وياي تعلمتكم شلون
Armor plates?
Man, it sure feels good to be part of the UC. Good work, Sam. Next, you need to extend the network to the distro center north of the city. Now'd be a damn good time to do it, too, as they just sent out an SOS call. Info's still coming in, but it looks like there's been an accident, and we've got injured in need of assistance. Check the delivery terminal for details.
Good work. New order available.
That's armor for your shoulders and legs. The downside is that you won't be able to carry cargo on top of it. You'll have to...
Remember, review...
Cade.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Consigo ortalık diyeyim.
Fuck, idiot. Think you could keep her safe? Man like you. I put on that bed. Just you and me now, BB. That's all I got. I'll keep you safe. No matter what.
Be advised, Sam. The case for that antimatter bomb was not designed for long-distance transport. The magnetic traps that keep the antimatter sequestered are delicate. A powerful impact, reckless driving, an unbalanced carrier. There are all kinds of ways the traps could fail. Any abnormalities detected within the case should trigger an alarm. If it goes off, you're doing it wrong. And if the bomb goes off, we'll have a disaster on our hands. The kind we can't come back from.
Okay.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Ve var bilmiyorsaydı. Şey ağa yavaş. Hadi İnşallah kireci var.
Let's get this.
Voy a comprar mal agua.
God damn it, man.
Evaluation.
The hell do you think you're doing, Bridges? That network you're building is carrying some nasty stuff. Stuff nobody would want anywhere near them. I thought you people would have figured that out by now. We want no part of your chiral network or the UCA.
That voice. Is that you, Mama? You hit your head there, Mama?
I'm not yours, and yours is no kind of mother.
All right. Enough games, Mama.
I don't think you heard me, mister. Mountain Knot City is telling you and the UCA to take a hike. You people keep doing what you're doing, and you're gonna put us right back on the road to the Death Stranding. We didn't ask for you to come and tell us how to live our lives. We'll decide that for ourselves, thank you very much. All we want from you is the occasional delivery. Nothing else.
So you speak for the city?
That's right.
I'm in charge. The name's Wagner.
Wagner? Hold up, I need to talk to you. You're a technician, right?
Look, go home and don't come back.
Listen to me, damn it. I need your help.
Well, we don't need yours, Bridges. You're only making things worse.
Sorry you had to deal with that, Sam. She's the boss over there, and she's not afraid to lay down the law. We need her, and we need her people. We've lost too many others as it is. Without Mountain Knot City, the Chiral Network and the UCA will never be complete.
What now?
So, here's the thing. Sam, Lakhna is Mama's twin sister. Former Bridges One. Went west with the others. Second group, just like Mama. Mama's not her real name, of course. That'd be Malingan. Both have dooms and both are scientific geniuses. Mama's primary field of expertise is applied physics. Lakhna's is theoretical. Mama designed the Cupid hardware. Lakhna, the software. They said they could converse over any distance. Said they had a special bond that led them. I don't know how that's possible, but I'll tell you this. There wouldn't be a Chiral Network without them. They were so close that some said they were like one person in two bodies. Might be why they were able to develop the Cupid. But they had a falling out after Molingan's accident. Lakhna left Bridges and cut off all contact with us. I don't know what happened between them. But if we don't bring Lakhna around, our plans to make America whole again are finished. Not that I'm asking you to stick your nose in their personal business. Though if you did, it might help us figure out how to bring Lakhna around. Which would be great, because our plans to make America whole again are finished without her. In the meantime, if you've got any bright ideas, feel free to give them a shot.
Good work.
Actually, yeah, hi. Nani?
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Only way to change docking. Like the rail, pick your mouth. Je suis bouchon et derrière là. Hell yeah, I didn't know what she's mean.
Yeah.
Heads up, Sam. Looks like you've tripped an intrusion sensor. To be clear, these sensors react to you, not to your cargo. Be careful. Trouble may be on the way.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. Weapons will be locked until departure. All clear.
Top is over.
Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Пишни. South here.
You called? Let's get this show on the road.
Garage? Oh, hala. Yakala. The sweet skeleton. That's good.
Sam, thanks for coming back. Got something for you. These are your new cufflinks. They still work as a terminal, but I've added a weapon function. I was able to redesign everything from the ground up after the last connection.
And they're weapons too now?
That's right. Cord cutters. I should explain. BTs are connected to the other side via umbilical cords, right? When those cords bring the matter of our world into contact with the antimatter of theirs, boom, void up. But just as Deadman theorized, your blood does have unique properties. It can be used to cut a BT's cord. So I've added that function. Cut the cord of the BT and it returns to the world of the dead. No BT, no void out. Win-win.
These things can cut them loose.
If you can get close enough without them noticing, yes.
Cord snipping, super handcuffs.
Right. Let's try them out. Cut the cord connecting us. She's sound asleep. I made sure she got plenty of milk. Do it. Please, Sam. Set us free. This world was never hers, but all the same, I didn't want her to leave it. Even though she's already lost. Truth is, she's not really my daughter.
The attack and everything, that was all a lie?
No. That part was true. My ovaries can't produce eggs, and Lachna has trouble with her uterus. Long story short, neither of us can have children. I was all right with it. I mean, children, who needs them, I thought. But my sister thought differently. Lachna wanted a child. Someone to carry her genes. She fell in love with another member of Bridges, but he died in an accident. She was devastated, of course, as was I. Back then, strong emotions like that, I could feel hers and she could feel mine. When I sensed her desire to join him, to end it, I went to her and said, "Let's have a baby." We took one of Lachna's eggs and fertilized it with his frozen sperm. And I carried it to term. A healthy baby grew inside of me. But then there was the attack. And our bond was severed. I wanted to tell her. But I was bound to the child. I couldn't just abandon her. But I was wrong. Lachna needs to know. You have to break some ties to forge others. Can't be tied to everything. If we're going to reconnect the world, I need to reconnect with my sister first. So please, Sam. Do it.
تعشیله‌های Sashi, you'll hit. Want to see how the garage will be good, you know, but you'll stick after the garage, you're not cool. الشيء اللي احتاجه من هذا الني هو الانتي بيتي هاند جن. بقي ما ادري ايش يمكن. لا ما كفاية. بايبت لوكر خلينا ناخذ هذا اللي بايبت ما تقدر
I had a special surprise prepped and everything. But it looks to me like your hands are full. No biggie. We can always tweak the rules a bit.
Get ready, Sam.
Ha ha ha.
you gotta do to make it out alive is not get eaten. Sound like fun? Of course it does.
Run, Sam, run!
Tap his elbow. وين وين بس افتي تيك ماما تو ميت لوكي ها عند بس هاي جاء اوكي
Yeah. I know how that must sound considering our employer. I'm scared of the dark, too. Don't sleep anymore. Can't.
We'll be right back.
معاكس واحد يعني تشبيغط ويشبيغط ويشبيغط يلا يا مودي يا قادر الله تدينا تبيش أكو تكين وات وبيأخذها من ميارة كيت بالفرع كيلوين يعني 5 كيلوات It was near, so did it.
Got my hands on something special. Patin mon trachy concru. I might make a test on when you roll them. A toast to Lisa. And to you. combat.
Ela fabricate equipment. Ah. عشان سويش ما تجيلي لي خراب ايش ايش طايحه لحظه ذا اطلع
Thank you.
guidance.
Forget about me. Get a boy. Come.
Deixa eu olhar água aqui. Já fez aquilo. E tá meio pequeno o ato por aqui, né?
Remember your own birth. Me, I remember being inside the womb. I was alone. I could hear my mother's heartbeat, hers and Lochna's. We were conjoined twins, one and the same before we were born. But then they tried to separate us with surgery. The operation was successful. But we were still one. We knew each other's thoughts without saying a word. My joy was her joy. Her pain was my pain. And no distance was too great for us to overcome. Some might call it a kind of telepathy. Divided in body, joined in spirit. We had a beach just for us. One we shared. Our own private chiral network, you might say. With Cupids, we can build one that will let everyone share what Lochna and I have. I saw it all laid out before me after I signed up with Bridges. Sam.
I love you so much. It's
good to hear your voice again. I shouldn't have kept you in the dark. Tried to save her. I couldn't. You don't have to say any more. Luckman, you need to fix his Cupid. I couldn't save our child, but you can save our world. Only you. I love you. You hear me? Forever. And always. Now, make the world whole, okay? Just like you make me.
هيدا مغطي لما بيه هو بعد ما شيء فايد بس الدامج ما كم 50% يعني توصيف شيء
11 كيلو مشيت بيها عرف حطني والله
all that she went through I had no idea I thought she'd severed our bond on purpose, that she'd stole our child and ran. I fixed your Cupid like she asked. The limiter should be functioning properly now. There is one thing. Before I sat down to work, I took a long, hard look at the code. Pretty sure someone's tweaked it. Either that, or my memory's going to pieces.
Someone rewrote your code?
Rewrote might be overstating it. Let's just say it wasn't the latest version I released. And yet, because of it, I was finally reunited with Malingan. Could be we found our culprit already. She died beneath the rubble, with our child still inside her. Her ka passed over to the other side, but her ha remained, bound to our dead daughter. She knew all of this, of course. That's why she kept one cuff loose. Didn't want anyone seeing her vitals. Shame she couldn't use her favorite invention. She did all that to keep me and our daughter safe. We're one. like before in the womb, remember? Lingen. Wagner.
Thanks to you, Edge Knot City is finally within reach. And you, Lakna, your work will help ensure that the Chiral network remains online. Together, we might just make it all the way west. Now then, Sam, there's something else you ought to know. We've been studying the data from when you claim you encountered those soldiers. We had audio, which doesn't paint a complete picture on its own, but the languages, the names, and terms we picked out, the munitions we could identify, everything seems to indicate that you were on a battlefield over 100 years ago. World War I, to be precise. It wasn't a dream, wasn't a hallucination. Maybe you were spirited away to another dimension or something. And given the time discrepancies, maybe you were sent to a beach. Can't say anything for certain. That said, I've never heard of a beach turned into a battlefield. But beaches are shaped by the will of the people who inhabit them. Perhaps Hartman can offer a more rational explanation. Beaches are his specialty. Unfortunately, he's still outside the Chiral network. Anyway, get some rest. No use dwelling on questions we can't answer yet.
A no, itt a gágy. BBR doesn't cheat, what?
Hello?
When you BBR?
Ooh! Looking for this? Surprise! Fragile warped me here. I finally got to visit the beach. Well, her beach. Don't worry. I didn't come all this way for the sightseeing. Your beloved BB has a serious issue.
Oui, episode 7. Yeah, man.